Let me commend our youths for the patriotism and resilience they displayed in the protection and defense of our private and government assets. You all deserve our eternal gratitude and appreciation. You have by such display a set of